Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I warmly welcome all of you in today's beautiful presentation. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Maryam Amin and I have done BCom. Nowadays, I am learning English in ELC for skills of communications. Well, today I am going to talk about who is responsible for old homes. Before starting my topic, I would like to give you the outline of my speech. My speech has divided into four parts. In my first part, I will give you the definition. In the second part, I will give you the explanation. In the third part, I will give you my opinion. In the fourth part, you can ask me question, and hopefully I will try my best to convince you. Well, before starting my topic, I would like to define my topic with this beautiful ayat that is related to Surah Bani Israel. Translation is, और तुम्हारे रब ने हुक्म दिया है कि तुम इसके सिवा किसी की इबादत ना करो और माँ बाप के साथ हुस्न सलूक से पेश आओ और अगर इनमें से एक तुम्हारे सामने और अगर तुम्हारे सामने इनमें से एक या दोनों बुढ़ापे को पहुंच जाएं तो उन्हें मत झिड़को और उनसे शाइस्तगी से बात करना और उनसे नरमी और तवाज़ु से पेश आओ और उन्हें उफ तक ना कहो और दुआ करते रहना कि ऐ मेरे रब इन पर रहम फरमा जिस तरह से इन्होंने मुझे बचपन में पाला. Now I would like to explain that what are old homes. As we know that old homes is a place where we leave our parents in their elder age. In this age, they have less energy and they want more love, take care, time from their children. And without any hesitation, we leave our parents into a separate place is called old homes. Now come to the main point that who is responsible for old homes. Well, yes, we are responsible for old homes. Adults are responsible for old homes because parents take care of a child for years and as a child we should take care of our parents in their elder age. So in my point of view, adults definitely should be responsible for her parents. When in a childhood, parents take care of a child even until the age of majority, even they're providing us foods, homes, safety, money and things that we can't calculate it. But when they come in their elder age, children are also responsible to take care of their parents and also providing all those things that they need, not only material needs, but also providing them to a reflection of needs. We are Muslims, but actually we are forgetting Islam because in our Islam there are no any concept of old homes. But nowadays we are adopting Western cultures. That's why we are making old homes in our country for our old parents. This is all my sides. Now you can ask me questions.
Ma'am, tell us that how children are responsible for this problem.
Sir, children are responsible for this purpose because actually in our country we are not making separate old homes. Actually we are making old homes in our homes, like in separate rooms, because we are putting our parents into a separate places. That's why we saying that this is, maybe we think sometimes we think that here there are no concept of old homes, but actually in our country we are creating this type in our homes.
Ma'am, we need privacy, so that is a bad thing.
Why we need privacy from our parents?
After marriage we need privacy, that we have to talk something, we have to discuss our relation, we have to talk about our families. So is this a bad thing?
No, yes, it's a bad thing because parents, I don't think so, in the front of our parents we hide anything, because parents know everything of her child and they salute also. They give him a lots of solution. So don't think so we hide anything.
As you are discussing about the old homes, so where is the solution for the old homes, as the number of old homes are increasing nowadays?
Yeah.
Where is the solution?
Solution is
how we can eliminate this problem from our society.
We solute this problem with this. We should give a time from to our parents. We should take whenever we are free. We should spend our time with them. Why? Because when we are free, we want to spend our time with our other friends or with our other relatives. Why we are not spending our time with our parents? That's why we are creating old homes or separate rooms.
Okay, that's.
excuse me, as you said that parents should interfere in their, you know, son's married life. But in Islam, it is said that if parents will interfere in their personal problems, then the issue will increase. So husband should try to sort out the problems by himself. What will you say about it? And like you said that in our home, we make old homes. But if a person can't afford to have a separate home, then he can, you know, have a separate room with privacy, a bathroom and a kitchen. Then what you say about it?
You want to say that they also make...
I want to say that parents should not interfere in their son's married life. What you say about it? That's his personal life. If the parents will interfere, the problem will increase.
Do you think that if the parents interfere, the problem will increase? Actually, parents have a lot of experience because they spend a lot of time with their circumstances. So, if they tell that what is wrong, you don't say this, then we should obey them.
Don't you think then the husband should try to solve the problem by himself?
Yeah, husband solve the problem, but at least husband consider the problem with their parents.
No, then why in-laws always interfere in their daughter-in-law's matters?
This is the matter because they think that without us, our daughter can't run in this family. So they don't think like that. If they get married, they think like now we are mature and I am married. I should solve my matters with my herself or with my her husband. Then never ever problems increase.
Then how can you said that if they will sort out the problem by themselves, then the problem will not be increased. Then at the other hand, you said that they should concern the problem with their in-laws.
No, they consider with the problems with her husband, with her mother-in-law, as well as with her brother-in-law. Maybe they help us. When they are not shared, then how you can say that they solve her problem?
Okay. Yes, ma'am. So according to you, who is responsible? Children.
Yeah.
Right. So why do you think that children are responsible? Just one line for that, so I can continue.
Because in my speech, I already said that when we are mature or when we are younger, then we think that we don't need our parents. We don't need help our parents because we are mature. That's why they creating problems.
Okay, who makes us to think like that? Who makes?
Children. Children makes.
If we children are thinking something like that, then who is making us to think like that?
He's self-making.
Okay, do you think when a children born, he or she is having something like in his or her mind that when I will be grown up, I will send them to old homes? Do you think they have something naturally in their minds?
Why do you think that when we are grown, we don't need help?
Why we think? Is there something wrong in our bringing up that we are thinking something like that?
Sorry, when he are there, then he think that I can't go.
I'm saying that you are saying that children themselves think like that, right?
Yeah.
But I'm asking that when they are child, they don't know anything about what they have to pick and what they have to extract, right? So it's the parents' duty to feed some useful things in them, right? If when they will be grown up, they will follow all those things unintentionally because they are fed in them, right? Yeah. So I'm just saying that parents are responsible for that if they are doing something bad.
No, parents are not responsible for that. Actually, our society is responsible for that because... No. Yeah.
Okay, society?
Because parents...
What do you mean by society?
Where we live.
Where we live.
Yeah.
Persons are also included in society, right? So parents are also in them.
Parents are, let me clear, even one parent does not want to make our parents in a negative sign. He also wants to make in a positive sign because he wants to make a good human being in our society.
But
why we think that he makes us in a negative way?
You are saying they always want to make us in a positive way, right? But see, they are trying, but they practically they are not showing to us. You know, when a father is at home, there's a call and he's telling a lie in front of his child that I'm not at home. So what's that? He's telling, don't tell a lie. And he's saying to him that, please, beta, tell him that I'm not at home. What's that? Practically, we are distracting them. And yeah. We are saying that we are making them
lie. And I am also against about this.
You are against about that.
Yeah.
So you cannot blame the child.
I am not saying that these are minor things. And minor things always make a brain
bigger things.
Bigger
yeah.
things. Yeah.
There's always a drop that makes the sea. Right? So you should be agree with me that child are not only...
And at the time, children should said that we read in books that don't tell a lie. And we also listen our parents or our mother that don't tell a lie. Why you are lying?
Yes, but practically, I'm talking about practically, are we showing them that don't tell a lie? We are actually telling them the ways to tell a lie. I have given you example.
Yeah.
Are you agree with that?
Yeah.
That you should have to be agree with my point of view that child are not responsible. Parents are responsible.
No, children are responsible.
Do you think a born children is an engineer that can make a old...
Okay, let me clear. Who is made you an engineer? Your parents?
Parents.
Your parents?
They gave me the chances.
They
and the rest of the effort was about me. That was all about me. I think that.
And when you read each and everything,
yes.
When you know each and everything, why do you?
Let's suppose I'm a children. I'm a child in a society, right? And I highly respect my parents. They tell me don't tell a lie. They tell me don't deceive anyone. But I read, and they tell me that you have to read that. I read don't tell a lie. Don't tell a lie. Mm. But when I say the personality that I respected, really. Really respected personality for me is telling a lie, then I'll say, okay, if my dad can tell a lie, then why not I? I will think like that. That's a natural behavior.
This is
my father is a hero, a right person, always a man of right things.
Why we forget that when we are child and they give us a lots of things, whatever we need,
okay,
whatever we demand.
Facilities. You're talking about facilities, right?
Yeah.
Like mobiles, like computers, like everything that we need.
They give us in the balanced way.
Yeah.
Not
and
only give us in the age.
Do you think facilities can teach us how to respect our parents?
Sorry?
Do you think facilities can teach us how to respect our parents?
No, facilities.
A computer can. A mobile can. A book can.
In the balanced way.
Oh, they are giving in the balanced way, ma'am. I'm talking about can facilities teach us the way to respect our parents?
Yeah, facilities
teach us. They can. Mobile. How can mobile teach us the respect to our parents? How can computer? How can a book?
When you are mature and they give us, then you say that these are the facilities.
When I'm a mature, I'm a completed girl or a man, right? You can say the stage of bringing up or the stage of making something in a proper structure is when you are a child, right?
Yeah.
So at that time, if I'm not getting good things from my parents, how can they expect that I will respect them
but
when I will be grown up?
But they use at the time when they grow, when they get married, and we are using at the time when we are in child. There is a difference.
Yes, but you know, our minds are not... At that time, our minds are too sensitive. We always pick the things really quickly, right? So if I have seen something in my childhood like that my father was fighting with someone without any reason, and he told me, whenever someone hits you, just hit him badly. That's your obligation. That's my childhood bringing up obligation from my father.
This is
so
your,
I follow it.
This is your thinking. Maybe her father thinking like to make our child...
Brave,
strong.
Yeah, brave. To hit someone is kind of bravery.
No, this is not.
This is not?
Yeah.
Then do you think it's right?
No, this is not right. My topic is not related to this.
Topic is related to this. These are all about moral values and the feelings that we are having for our parents.
You mean to say if they give us any type of facility, these are good?
No, I'm not saying.
But in the balance way.
I'm saying why they are not teaching us in a right way. Why they are not giving us the moral values. And if they are giving us, why they are not showing us practically.
Okay. When we get education.
Yes.
It's our duty to make a practical. It's our duty to show them.
But the college I am, the college in which I am reading is chosen by my father, my mother.
Why you are not?
I have to follow them. You are saying that we should obey our parents, so I'm obeying my parents for the college. So they are they have sent me to college, and that college is something not good. So I'm just reading what they want. So I'm getting what they want. And that's why at the end, I'm giving them in the result what they want.
They don't know more information as compared to you. That's why they send you.
Yes. It's okay, ma'am. Now it's...
Thank
you.